It was a big story on yesterday's soup. Who cares? Willard Scott.